Okay, good morning everyone. And now the first topic in the first unit, that is introduction of human computer interaction. Okay, so in my previous video we will overview the syllabus of human computer interaction subject, right? And now this is the first topic. In this video we will learn about what exactly human computer interaction, right? So first see this diagram. This is human and this is computers, right? So computers provide efficiency, accuracy, recall and satisfaction to the human. Clear? So this is just a symbol of human computer interaction, right? So let's see what exactly mean HCI, that is human computer interaction. Now these are the some topics. These topics are covered in this video, that is what is HCI, why HCI is used, then how HCI interdisciplinary field means in which field human computer interaction is used. Then also there are some questionnaires about HCI. Then HCI scope contents and introduction of components of HCI. Clear? These all topics are covered in this video. So let's see what is mean by human computer interaction. Okay? Now first, what is mean by human computer interaction? Right? So nowadays or in real life, each and every field, each and every organization, humans use the computers, right? There are different technical gadgets like computers, laptops, mobile, etc. So each and every interacted with that technological gadgets. Okay, we provide some information to the computer, means we give input to the computer, right? And computer provide us output. Similarly vice versa, computer provide us input and we provide us output, right? So this is called interchange. Clear? So this concept or this thing we used in our daily life. So human computer interaction simply means interchange between human and computer. Okay, and what is mean by interchange? Means information interchange. It interchange the information between human and computer, which is called as human computer interaction, right? Because the output of one serve as an input for the other in an exchange of actions and intentions. Clear? So HCI is the study of interaction between peoples, or we can say users and computers. Clear? So human computer interaction is concerned with design, evaluation, implementation of interactive computing system of human use and with the study of major phenomena of surrounding them. Okay? So this all thing which is called as human computer interaction. So simply means HCI means interchange information between human and computer. Clear? So this is the concept of human computer interaction. Okay, next. Now human computer interaction is an interdisciplinary field. See, there are fields are given, that is cognitive psychology, neuroscience, ergonomics, engineering, design, then anthropology, sociology, philosophy, linguistic department, then artificial intelligence, computer science department, right? Each and every field, each and every organization, computers are used, or human is interacted with the computers, right? So these are the some fields where HCI is used. In my next video, we will learn in detail how exactly in this field HCI is used. Okay, this is just introduction of interdisciplinary field. Clear? Okay, next. Now why human computer interaction is used? Okay, we all know that human and computers, right, the gadgets, the technological things are essential part of our life. Okay, in the past computers were expensive and which is used by technical people only, but nowadays computers are very cheap, which is used by non-technical people also. Okay, the people which has different backgrounds, different needs, knowledge, skills, the each and every people used computers, laptops and mobiles, etc. Okay, so computer is a need of technical and non-technical people also. Okay, so computers and software manufacturers have noticed all those things. So nowadays technical and non-technical people both used computers. Okay, so these computers and software manufacturers make the computers more user friendly. Okay, So what is meant by user friendly? User friendly means it is very easy to use. It's more usable, flexible. Okay? We can carry out laptop for each and everywhere, which is portable, right? It and also we perform different operations by using mobiles, by using computers and laptops. So it saves the people time, clear? Which is called as user friendliness. Okay? So that's why human computer interaction is necessary. Okay? Which provides solutions and also which helps the each and every organization for their growth purpose, right? So that's why we use human computer interaction in each and every organization. Clear? Okay. Now, there are some questionnaires about HCI. Human computer interaction tackles questions concerning how people interact with computers. Okay. So first question is, are computers are complicated? What do you say about computers are complicated? No, we all are familiar with that. The user friendliness is important. Clear? The next one is, are computers is rewarding or frustrating? I think so, no. Computers provide solution for each and every questions. Clear? Next, how can computers be made accessible to everybody? There are different physical abilities, different languages, different religions and different countries or different purpose. We used computers and laptops, right? So how can computers be made accessible to everybody? Okay. The next question is, to what level can computer interaction be standardized? What is the standard of interaction? What is the standard of computers? Right? The next question is, are computers user friendly? What do you think? Computers are user friendly? Yes, computers are user friendly. We all are familiar with that. Right? And the last question is, what does it mean to be user friendly? User friendly means what? Okay? So these all answers of that particular questions are solved by human computer interaction. Okay? So this subject, human computer interaction, gives answers of all those questions. Okay? In my next video, we will learn about in detail the answers of that particular questions. Clear? Okay, next. Now HCI scope. So see here, this is human and this is computer. Okay? Let's consider that human have some social organization and work. Okay? And the computers means human machine fit and adaption. Clear? So human used the computer, right? By using some input devices and output devices. Clear? Human use mouse, keyboard for handling the particular computer, right? Human provide some input to the computer and computer provide the output to the human. Clear? So human has some human information processing in their brain, right? Human has different language, communication and interaction. Clear? So human provide this input to the computer. Also computers have different dialogue techniques, dialogue generation, dialogue architectures, dialogue graphics, right? Computers have different operating system, different specifications. Clear? So when human gives the particular input to the computer, computer gives the output on that particular screen. Okay? So this is called user interface. Computer has two interface, front interface and back interface. Okay? How exactly computer work? This is back end or back interface, right? And what exactly the output? This is the front interface. Clear? So human is interacted more friendly to this interface. Clear? So this is called human and computer interaction. Clear? So human has different evaluation technique. Computer has some implementation techniques and tool. Okay? Obviously, computers are made by human after all. Right? So computer use different evaluation techniques for implementing the products. Right? And gives proper output in that particular screen. Okay? So this is called development process. Okay? And in this process, multiple users are involved and multiple systems are involved. Clear? So this is the scope of HCI, where human computer interaction is used. Okay? So this diagram shows that the development process, user and context, what exactly human think, what exactly computers are done. Okay? So these all things are shown in that particular diagram. So this is called HCI scope. Clear? Okay. HCI scope contents. In previous diagram, we will learn the particular methods, how users are interacted with the computers. Okay. So this involve four contents. That is user and context, human, computer and development. Right. Use and context means find application areas of computers. What exactly perform or what operations are exactly performed by the computer. Clear? Next, human. Human study all psychological and sociological things or aspects. Okay. For example, study how a user learned to use a new product and study human typing speed. Clear? This is a study of human. Right? Next, computer. Computer means hardware and software offered. Okay. For example, input and output device, speed, interaction styles, computer graphics, etc. When you provide a particular input in instant way or in the second, computer gives the feedback or proper output. Right? So this is the interaction speed of that particular computer. And last, development. Development involves design, implementation and evaluation. Clear? So how exactly human processor is used, computers and development, we will learn in my next video. Okay? This is just introduction of HCI scope contents. Clear? Okay, next. This is the components of HCI. The goal of HCI is to improve interaction between users and computers by making computers more user-friendly and respective to the user's need. There are three main components of HCI, that is human, computer and interaction. Okay. In my next video, we will learn in detail the components of HCI. This is just introduction part. Clear? Now, the components of HCI. What exactly mean human? Human means individual users, group of users, they are working together, okay? Or sequence of users in an organization. Clear? Okay. What do you mean by computer? Computers means desktop computer, large scale computer system, embedded system, okay? Also, there are some technological things like photocopy, microwave oven, etc. Also, there are some softwares like searching engine, word processors, etc. Each and every application we will install in our computer or laptop or mobile, which is called as technological gadgets, right? The next, user interface. User interface means part of the computer that user contact with. I already tell you front interface and back interface. Okay. So user interacted with the computer by their front interface. Clear? And last, interaction. Usually involve a dialogue with feedback and control throughout the performing task. Okay, so interaction is between user and computer. Suppose computer give print command, so user replies with the particular dialog box. Clear? So this is just concept of human, computer, user interface and interaction. Hope so you will understand that. Okay, so thank you. Hope so you will get the introduction of human computer interaction. Okay. So keep practicing. Thank you.